ఇక మమ్ముటి గారు మాట్లాడతారు.
అందరికీ నమస్కారం. నేను తెలుగు మాట్లాడలేను, ఐఎమ్ సారీ, బట్ ఐ కెన్ అండర్స్టాండ్ తెలుగు. గివ్ మీ సమ్ మోర్ టైమ్ టు స్పీక్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ తెలుగు టు కన్విన్స్ యూ దట్ ఐ కెన్ స్పీక్. బట్ ఆల్ ద లైన్స్ ఇన్ మై ఫిల్మ్ ఐ ఓన్లీ స్పోక్ విత్ ఎ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఎఫర్ట్ బికాస్ ఐ లవ్ ద లాంగ్వేజ్. Telugu is known as the Italian of the East. Such a poetic, beautiful, rhythmic language. I should not miss my chance to speak it. That's why I took a lot of effort. I should thank all my director, my co-stars, my associate directors and my engineer, Mr. Srinivas, sitting there. He has led me a lot. Actually, he was my power to finish my dubbing of the film. And when I was told about this project by Shamdath, a friend of mine who was directing a film with me, which we produced in our banner, I was so excited to do another Telugu film after a long, long time, nearly 20, 23 years. And when I was told that this is a biopic of Dr. Rajasekhara Reddy garu, I was a little confused. I don't know why, is it the investigation about his death or actually what is it about? Then the director came down to Kochi and narrated me the story. It's an event-based biopic of Rajasekhara Reddy garu, is doing that padayathra. So that was actually the story and the character, of course. He could convince me with the script, and before starting the film, I have taken all their dialogues from the assistant director. He told me, he was reading it out and I was writing it down in my own language. Then I repeat, then there were mistakes and it was corrected. So many times it was corrected. Finally, we confirmed the lines. When I was shooting the scenes, I could speak my lines, I could read my lines. That is very comfortable for the director as well as me. And this is maybe my third film. I should remember now Dr. Director Vishwanath Garu, K. Vishwanath Garu, my Uma Maheshwar Rao. These two films were released and this is my third film to be released, straight Telugu film. Okay. I don't understand what you speak. Okay. And there are a lot of followers for YSR. You all love him a lot. Still you all keep him in your mind. And I don't ask anything else. I need only 1% of your heart for me to be there for long. A portion of your heart. You love him a lot and love me 1% that much he loves you. And I thank you. Our work is over now. Now it is you. The film is with you. It is your film. Now it is your duty to make the film big. We made it small and you will make it big. Thank you so much. No.
That's fine.
Thank you.
So they're asking for
నాకు వినపడుతుంది అయ్యా, నేను విన్నాను, నేనున్నాను.